Hey guys, Matt here from mksmarthouse.com, and in this video I'm going to show you how to connect your Chromecast to OpenHAB. In this complete guide, I will show you how to connect your Google Chromecast to OpenHAB so you can control it from your phone, computer, Amazon Echo, and eventually Hab Panel. First, let me show you how it looks on my phone. There are two items. The first one is a control item, and from here we can go back, pause, play, and go forward. In the second item, we can control the volume via a slider. Speaking of volume, we can also control it using the Amazon Echo. Alexa, set living room Chromecast volume to 100. The items needed to complete this guide are the following. 1. A computer running either Mac or Windows. I will not be making a separate guide for each, because we are just going to be using it for SSH. 2. A fully set up Google Chromecast. The links to all the parts and devices mentioned are in the video description. Speaking of links in the description, follow at mksmarthouse on Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat, because those are the place where I give sneak peeks on when videos are releasing and also where I ask for your input on topics and future videos. The first thing we have to do is go to the web user interface of our OpenHAB server and then Paper UI. If you don't know how to access this, then watch my home automation server setup guide. Anyway, next click configuration and then bindings. Click the plus sign and bindings. In the search bar, type in Chromecast. Once you see the binding, press the install button. Great, the binding is now installed, so let's add the actual Chromecast. Click on Inbox and then search for things. After, press Chromecast binding. It will now go through and look for the Chromecast on your network. Once your Chromecast shows up, click the check mark next to it. A box will pop up. Give the Chromecast a name and press Add as Thing. This Chromecast is going into the living room, so I'm going to give it a name relating to that. The Chromecast is now added. There are two pieces of text we need in order to make the Chromecast items. So go to Configuration, then Things, and click on your Chromecast. You should see two channels, Volume and Control. Keep the Paper UI tab open, you will need it later. Next, SSH into the Pi, so on Windows use PuTTY and on Mac use Terminal. I recommend having my website open so that way you can just copy and paste commands. Link is in the description. The first thing we have to do is create the Chromecast items in the items file, so type in sudo nano slash etc slash openhab2 slash items slash home.items and press enter. Then at the bottom of the file, type in this big code block you see on the screen or on my website. But the values in what we just typed in will not work for your specific Chromecast. So let's go back to your Paper UI and copy the volume and control binding text from the Paper UI to your items file. Now it is properly connected. The two items we created are a volume control and a media controller. We will see how they look at work in the basic UI. Also, in the volume item, I added the switchable tag so that way I can control the volume through Alexa. Now press Ctrl X, then Y, and Enter to save. Now we need to add the items into the sitemap. So type in sudo nano slash etc slash openhab2 slash sitemaps slash home.sitemap and press enter. If you have been following along with my guide, then you know I have many frames in my sitemap. Since this Chromecast is going into my living room, I'm going to paste the following code in my living room frame on the screen now or on my website. This code simply imports the items so I can use them in the basic UI. Now press Ctrl X, then Y, and enter to save. Awesome! We are now completely done with the setup. Let's test it out. First, cast something to the Chromecast either from your phone or computer. Then open up Basic UI from your web user interface. You should see the Chromecast items in the frame you put them in. Test out the buttons in the control section. Next, test the volume slider. Finally, if you have an Amazon Echo, ask Alexa to set the volume. Alexa, set living room Chromecast volume to 50. That concludes this complete guide to connecting the Google Chromecast to OpenHAB. In the description, you will find links to all the parts and devices used in the video, as well as links to mksmarthouse.com/shop, where I have a wide range of smart home kits that you can put together, such as blinds, LED strips, sprinkler system, and door sensors. Alright, thank you for watching. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment section below or head over to mksmarthouse.com/forum. Goodbye.